पॉसिबल टू डिजाइन अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क? इज इट पॉसिबल टू डिजाइन अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क? टू डिजाइन अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क, अ पार्क ऑफ ऑफ पेरीमीटर 80, पेरीमीटर 80, पेरीमीटर 80 मीटर एंड एरिया 40 मीटर स्क्वायर. इफ सो फाइंड लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ. Is it possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter this? Let us see. Very simple. First, brain should tell perimeter and rectangle means two sides should come. That is what your brain should tell. Then if this also is not possible, then you are not fit to study in 10th standard. Because perimeter and rectangular bolne par, let the two sides be x and y, because it is a rectangular park. Perimeter, common sense, perimeter of a rectangle is 2x plus 2y, that is equal to 80. That much brain you need. Two common, x plus y is 80. 2 1s are 240. X plus y is 40. I got one equation. Second equation, area is 400 meter square. Area is 400 meter square. So x into y is area. That is 400. Shift this y here. So you will get x is equal to 40 minus y. Because I have to substitute that y ka value here. Sorry, I will substitute x ka value. X is 40 minus y. X is 40 minus y. X is 40 minus y. Multiplied by y is 400. So 40 into y is 40y. Minus y into y square is 400. Y into y square is 400. Is equal to 400. Shift everything this side. 0. Y square plus 40y. Minus. Negative becomes positive. Positive becomes negative. Plus 400. Check determinant. Determinant is, before determinant write ABC. A is 1. B is minus 40. C is 400. So determinant is B square minus 4AC. That is equal to 40 ka square minus 4 A and C. So determinant is 1600 minus 1600. So determinant is 0. So it means roots are real and equal. So it exists. Is it possible? Yes, it is possible. So in short, I will write here only. Roots exists. Now roots exist, then what are the roots? If roots exists, then what are the roots? What are the roots? Formula I have given. Formula, trick I have given you, formula. If you have forgotten, it is your fault. Trick is that if roots exist, if roots are equal, they are minus b by 2a, comma minus b by 2a. Both roots are same because they are equal. Minus of minus 40 divided by 2 into a is 1. that is 40 by 2, that is 20 meter. If 1 is 20, x plus y is 40. Oh, 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 oh. So, if 1 is 20, this was y. If y is 20, x is 40 minus 2y. That is 40 minus 20. So, x also is 20. It means rectangle बोला है but actually में है square, but कोई गलत नहीं है because every rectangle can become a square but every square cannot become a rectangle. So गलत नहीं है, rectangular rectangle बन गया square. So yes, roots exist. What are the length and the breadth? The length and the breadth is 20 and 20. Yes. So, this is it, the last part, the fifth problem of the book.